You are watching the longest-running episodic television show in history. Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
What a night we've got planned for you. I don't know what it is, gentlemen, but something feels different.
Well, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 411 pounds, the Superstar, and John the Dream, the Brotherhood.
Guys, we have a big-time tag team match coming up here.
A big-time match with big-time stakes, Michael. Neither one of these superstars can afford a loss right now.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things here. We're ready to go.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Oh! Beautiful technique.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Boom! Bringing it back into the ring. Inching closer to, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Tag made.
We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Right to the back.
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark.
Leaping high!
Oh, nasty impact.
He looks a bit off his out for long.
Yeah, but if you count them out now, guys, you're making a very big mistake.
Mark my words.
Stump puller leg snap!
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Perhaps a trifecta.
And another one! Incredible!
We might just see it here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Looks like he wants back in this match.
That certainly looks to be the case, Michael.
Boom! What a strike! Down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner.
I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Irish whip!
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty! Boom!
A knee right to the face!
Here's his chance to win this!
The pin's broken up. He has something big planned.
Just dropped.
He's in control. Now with complete control. Gets the tag. He's in big trouble.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Harsh impact.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder suplex.
When this guy's on, look out. Looking for the win.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Wow. What a move.
He's going for the pin. And he doesn't stay down for long.
It could take more than that.
Boom.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He's not looking good here.
His hope. Ooh, what impact.
This is all but over.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing.
Nailed it. This match might be over, guys.
Going for the cover. Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
He goes for the cover. Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves. And
what an incredible tag team contest.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
These superstars didn't exactly set the world on fire, but this match had its moments, as we see here. Well, that match certainly won't be on any best of the year reel, that's for sure.
Here are your winners, the Asian Nightmare and Platinum.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match.
Wow, what a win. What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
Well, I'd say the champ is stepping into the ring tonight with an opposition eager to prove a point.
Yeah, but I would say the champ is just as eager to prove a point as well, maybe even more so.
Camera backstage, and it looks like we have a brawl on our hand. Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Harsh impact.
Makes him one of the best in the business.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Here he goes.
Headbutt.
Is that it? Is it over?
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
And his partner from Amsterdam in the Netherlands, weighing in at 243 pounds, the King, Jason Wildman.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Yes, you say, straight love, straight line. Let's just go on with the storyline. Yeah, this is all that it's ever gonna be. Yes, right.
And their opponent, at a combined weight of 465 pounds, Alex Mercer and Mr. Awesome One, the Outsider.
Plenty of star power in this tag team match, guys, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely, Michael. In fact, if you ask me, all four of these competitors have what it takes to be top single stars here in the WWE.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And whichever team wins this match here tonight can absolutely make an argument for being one of WWE's top teams.
Boom, what impact!
Now look at this, repeated elbow drops right to the sternum. Enough of these, it'll stop your heart.
Oh. It's piercing. This superstar might go all
night. And again and again.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became very familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2-out-of-3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2-out-of-3 falls contest is the first fall. If a team can win the first fall, that sets the tone for the rest of the match, and your opponents are playing catch-up.
Slam down hard.
The 2-out-of-3 falls match that saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus was a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches were often decided in the 2-out-of-3 falls format. Cesaro and Sheamus didn't waste any time and scored the decisive first fall after a brogue kick rocked Jeff Hardy.
Cesaro and Sheamus wanted to continue their domination of Team Extreme, but the Hardys had other ideas as Matt tied things up at one fall apiece after a twist of fate on the Swiss Cyborg. After a swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy, the match broke down and the third fall was ruled a double countout. There have been times in sports entertainment when unlikely duos have formed and over time they develop and bond and become an outstanding tag team combination. The team that immediately comes to mind is the powerhouse duo of Cesaro and Sheamus. After their thrilling best of seven series, I wouldn't think they'd develop into a top tag team.
I don't think anyone thought Cesaro and Sheamus would develop into a premier tag team. Over time, the superstars realized that they were better as allies than as enemies. And when they combined their incredible strength, the results were something that couldn't be ignored.
It was really unbelievable to witness the evolution of Cesaro and Sheamus as a team. We saw them improve.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
He's not looking like himself here.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a... Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
Irish whip.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
avoids trouble there.
Brutal face buster.
Can he finish the job?
We got a cover.
And he kicks out.
Nice kick out.
Tagged in.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He may very well have run out of gas.
His outlook is not good at all.
He's hurt.
I can't really tell what his game plan was heading into this match, but whatever it was, it definitely hasn't been working.
Here, this might be it.
Oh my. Oh, but he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh my God.
Nice. Shut it down.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I think we know what this is.
The slam.
What a comeback.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
No, he reverses it.
He's on his heels. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent.
Ooh, reverse STO!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Irish whip!
Nailed it.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, no.
What a lariat.
Here's his moment, Michael.
There's the cover. Can he do it? He breaks the pin. Boom, what impact.
Time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Got their opponent up.
Looking for the finish.
Cross the shoulders. Down, Samoan driver.
To think, I almost rode him off.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Putting it all on the line.
At the oh my goodness, crushing it.
Harsh impact. When a superstar is in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move and catch their breath.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's...
There it is. The tag has been made.
Well, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Down to the floor. Against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Lariat. Knocked his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He has him right where he wants him.
Going for broke.
Boom. What a maneuver.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Tagged in.
He's got the shoulders down.
What do we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now. That's how big this one is.
Big time tag team match underway here.
all the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
Big punch finds its mark.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
What a strike.
Oh, right to the skull.
At the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been. One of the teams that has shined brighter than any other is the New Day. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston are two-time tag team champions. But it was their second reign that put the New Day name in WWE history books forever.
Ooh, what impact.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Nailed it.
The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE Tag Team Gold. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal four-way match in their second tag team title reign at 2015's SummerSlam.
I may think the power of positivity stinks like a bag of rotting garbage, and that Woods, Kingston, and Big E are idiots, but I'll give the New Day this. They're one of the greatest tag teams ever. And what put them in that category was when their tag team championship reign lasted a record-setting 483 days.
For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
An easy kick out there.
It's way too early.
Keep your eye on this one.
Oof! Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches.
It's something that's been talked about for decades, Michael, and I don't think it's ever gonna happen. We've seen it on occasion, but I think it's best to let the superstars be responsible for themselves. And the appointed official for the match needs to do the job they're paid to do. I don't think it's that much to ask.
Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Great agility. Power bomb.
Oh, right to the skull.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent, if it's Raw or SmackDown Live. I think it's too close to call, but all the teams truly think and act as one unit.
I agree, Michael. Teams such as the Usos, American Alpha, Anderson and Gallows.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, right to the side of the face. In order to be a premier tag team, a superstar and their teammate must have that continuity where they're a well-oiled machine inside the ring. I'm talking about classic techniques like cutting the ring in half.
And a pin attempt.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
So agile.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Corey, a few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, clothesline.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Boom, what impact. Oh my goodness, crushing.
Super kick.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
Beautiful technique.
I don't think he should get up.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
This might be the opportunity. He
shoulders down. This could be it.
For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees. One referee is in the ring overseeing the action, and the other is located out on the floor, making sure teams follow the rules and do not engage in potentially damaging behavior. I think it's a good idea, something perhaps Mr. McMahon might want to consider.
No kicks out in time.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches.
It's something that's been talked about for decades, Michael, and I don't think it's ever going to happen. We've seen it on occasion, but I think it's best to let the superstars be responsible for themselves. And the appointed official for the match needs to do the job they're paid to do. I don't think it's that much to ask.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom! Oh, nasty impact.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. You gotta believe this one's over. Knee drop. Jeez.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oof.
He's too quick for him there. Tagged in.
Incredible drop.
When a superstar is in a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find a way back to their corner to tag their partner. Something that they have to try is doing create separation between them and their opponent. That space gives a superstar the ability to move and catch their breath.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, continuing to punish them!
There may be no stopping him.
Beautiful technique.
Corey, you touched on this before. Part of a tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out. One way to do that is to create that separation you spoke of so they have some space to gather themselves and time to make their way back to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Michael. What's the use of having a tag team partner if you're not...
Going.
Ooh, what impact.
This one's over, guys. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's going for the pin. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Rude awakening!
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end.
He goes for the cover. And that's it. This one is over.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel, because he was on fire in this one.
Here are your winners, Redhead, the Redneck, and Youngblood.
A very impressive victory.
Tag teams beware, these two guys are legit.
Folks, you're just tuning in. Just missed one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
Making his way to the ring from Amsterdam in the Netherlands.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet
This will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Suplex!
Beautiful technique.
What a stomp! Good grief! Drop down. Now leapfrog. Drop kick!
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
At the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Bruno Driver.
What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official. This match is tossed out.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
We'll be right back.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Running clothesline.
He's taking some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Beautiful senton. That'll give you whiplash.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He might have it. My axle slam!
This could be it. Did you guys feel that too?
He's playing with him now.
You better stay right where he is.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Nailed it.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Boom, what impact.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Looking to lock it in here. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Here he goes. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Can he finish the job?
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Going for the cover. And he kicks out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
There's a lot of different ways this can go, Byron.
Yeah, and almost none of them are good.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, the DDT! Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
He is hurt.
Boom! Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Ooh, what impact.
Beautiful technique. And he's heading back in. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Bringing it back into the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
One arm hooked.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he's able to get out.
Amazing. Hooked him.
DDT.
He's close to being done here.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's on his heels. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
Yeah, but the good news is that he still appears to be in better condition than his opposition right now.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. He's looking at it, looking for something big up here.
And that's exactly what we're gonna get.
Oh, nasty impact.
That should do it.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Probably wise not to focus too much on this superstar's injury. I mean, half the roster is likely competing with some sort of injury right now. It's just part of the game.
Boom! And here's a cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Very nice. A lot of people looking to praise this superstar, but the way I see it, competing injured just goes along with the territory.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, right to the face!
Oh man, incredible impact!
But he's got to capitalize now!
He leaves no doubt right there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's almost got him.
Incoming! This might be it.
Oh, my.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Let's see that again.
Definitely worth a second look.
Going for the big one. Oh, what a slam.
This one's over, guys.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Four.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
Oh, and a DDT!
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Harsh impact. While the medical staff might say otherwise, this superstar's injury isn't even worth mentioning. At least that's what this superstar told me prior to the match.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Double axe handle smash.
Oh, nasty impact.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look out!
Here's the cover. Two! Well, that was a close call.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
To the outside.
Nailed it.
When this guy's on, look out. He's lining him up.
Two. The end is near for him.
Three. Ooh, what impact.
This one is over.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
And one more time.
Four. There's the cover.
But can he follow up here?
That could do it.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
Five. Six.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Eight.
Hook them.
Hurt. DDT!
Ooh! Clothesline! Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
His shoulders are down.
Two!
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Look at that tremendous ring presence.
Very impressive.
There goes the ref.
Oh, no, this is not good, guys.
He's going for it all.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Close quarters.
Three.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Here it comes. He's got him. This one's for good measure.
The slam!
And there it is, boys. You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Eight. Nine.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping.
Oh, come on, not like this. This is not how I wanted to see this end.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Yeah.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here is your winner, the judge, Jake Vanfire.
And that's what happens when you can't answer the 10 count.
Oh, come on. That's garbage. Nobody wants a count out. Get them back in the ring, and let's restart.
Reach for the sky, boy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Johnny Ricci, and has a combined weight of 512 pounds, Tiger and Strongman Fry.
Away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
Nailed it.
The elbow!
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
Ooh! He's starting to feel it here. Ooh. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, man. Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
From the edge of reality, weighing in at 220 pounds, Dylan the Psycho Mason!
We have plenty of drama heading into the six-man tag team matchup.
That's right, Michael. Anytime you put six superstars in the ring at the same time, there's no telling what will happen.
Superstar.
It doesn't get much better than this, guy. Six-man tag team action coming up next.
Actually, Cole, it can get better than this. Let me just find where they plugged in Zach and they might.
Give me a minute. I'll take care of it.
It's me. It's me. It's DDP.
And their partner from Blackpool, England.
An exciting six-man tag team match coming up here, gentlemen.
Michael, ever since this match was announced, I've gone back and forth as to which team I think will walk away victorious. At this point, I say it's just too close to call.
Time for our huge six-man tag team match.
And I can't think of any competitors I'd rather see go at it right now than these six superstars. This one's gonna be great.
From Chelsea, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Barnes, the Falcon, Reed.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Remember, the title's not on the line here, but I'd be shocked if that changes the champ's outlook on this match.
I would too, Cole. The champ is a professional, and a true pro goes out there and gives 100% every single time, regardless of the situation.
Plenty on the line here in this huge 3-on-3 matchup. Oh, God, that hurt.
There are instances when a six-man tag match will feature a team where superstars have not always seen eye to eye or are in the midst of a disagreement. When that's the case, someone on the team must step up and be the voice of reason so the trio can function as a cohesive.
He might have it. Is he done? Corey, earlier you talked about, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Oh, nasty impact.
There are times during a six-man tag match where the hostility between two teams overflows. The result is complete chaos, and all six superstars duke it out inside, and many times outside the ring. It's complete and total chaos. But if you're one of the legal competitors in the ring during that time...
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Byron, you talked about the moment in six-man tag matches when all semblance of order breaks down. Many times the two teams are so determined to tear each other apart that they don't pay attention to who the legal person in the ring is or where the referee is in their 10 count. That's a huge mistake.
In the throes of battle, superstars lose their composure and what was a six-man tag match breaks down into a Pier 6 brawl. And if you don't keep an eye on the...
This could be all she wrote. This one's over.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
He's got him covered. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's calling for it.
Good grief.
Getting closer now. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. Effectively using the knee.
Oh, perfect kick.
He's starting to stagger a bit. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
beautiful technique.
Near a countout here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a countout, Cole.
Look at this.
I'll break you in half.
Strong kick. My goodness. Big move coming. Watch out here.
He has something big planned.
Where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Looks like he's starting to falter. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Consider me wildly unimpressed with his performance here tonight. I mean, he's just getting destroyed in there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ah, stopping the leg.
Just nasty. Technique.
The end may be near, folks. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Shoulder tackle. Almost just a... And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Clothesline!
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
We've seen this before.
Oh, a slam that hurt.
Oh, it's over. That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
He's looking at it.
Cutter.
Can he finish the job?
Plenty of fight left.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Got the reversal.
Looking at it here.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
Can he end it here?
Going for it all here.
Boom.
Nobody does it quite like him.
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
He's got the shoulders down. Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
At the elbow. It.
He's taking some offense.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations can be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
Six-man tags can be fought under so many different types of stipulations. Teams can be part of a faction, with three superstars of a line being of a common interest. The most crucial aspect to a six-man tag team being successful is that trio's ability to act as one cohesive unit, three individuals working collectively at all times.
So much can take place during a six-man tag match. Regardless of what type of match the teams of three are competing in, the members of that team must be on the same page. Oftentimes, the teams who have the best continuity are the most successful.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Devastating elbow.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out, look out.
This could be it.
This might be it, guys.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
He's got him covered. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's going to take more than that.
Ooh, that hurt.
What a sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful.
But he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And if he hits this, this one's over. Oh, continuing to punish them.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
And if you thought the first one was brutal.
In off the tag.
Byron, you mentioned some families and groups that created incredible six-man teams. Talking more about fat.
Here he goes. Oh, right to the back.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Here we go.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
The cover. One. And he breaks up the pinfall. Pop.
Cutbuster. Thanks to Raw General Manager Kurt Angle, in May of 2017, the WWE Universe saw a dream team come together when the Hardy Boys joined forces with the Lunatic Fringe Dean Ambrose. The exciting trio took on Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz. Truth be told, both Miz and Ambrose blended in with their impromptu tag team partners pretty well.
Top of the elbow!
Right on the jaw.
Byron, we always make a point to talk about continuity amongst team members. In this six-man match, where Dean Ambrose teamed with the Hardys against Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz, both teams worked very well together. That surprised me, since this was the first time they teamed together. But there was something that night about the lunacy of Dean Ambrose fitting perfectly with the daredevil Hardy Boys.
I've got to say, I had goosebumps for a week after the Hardy Boys returned to WWE at 2017's WrestleMania. During that six-man on Raw, Team Extreme formed an effective trio with that lunatic Dean Ambrose. After a twist of fate from Matt Hardy, Jeff crushed The Miz with a Swanton Bomb, and that was all she wrote.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Harsh impact.
He's looking a little weary here. He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the fray here.
He's too quick for him there. Irish whip. Wicked clothesline. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
This could be it.
Death Valley bomb.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Back in from the apron.
Oh, he turns it around. When this guy's on, look out. Here we go a second time.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
That's what he was looking for, the exclamation point.
Is he done? Nicely done.
as he gets out of the submission.
Calling me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action. I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
What are we going to see here? Stop.
Boom!
Buckle bomb!
What impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have Kenny do it here?
And it's reversed. Oh, here we go. What's he gonna do with it? Here we go. Now with complete control. In off the tag.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
He looks absolutely exhausted. He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
Oh, my.
I don't know if we'll ever see these same six superstars in the ring together again, but boy, I sure hope so.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Boy, he is rolling.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
He looks for it once again.
You gotta believe this one's over. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Not so fast. I think we're going to get the tag. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Thunderous slam.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He might have it.
110th Street Slam.
Here's his moment, Michael. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Oh, damage to the body. Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh! No, he reverses it. Vicious attack.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Here he goes.
Nailed it.
That might have done it, Cole.
And will this be it?
Yes. Look it up. And the match continues. Irish whip. The intensity of this match has been incredible. Showing off some of his speed there. Wow, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Three. Guys, it's got to be instinct that keeping these six competitors going at this point. There's just no other explanation.
He's in a bad spot, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hightails it through the crowd. You should go with him, Byron.
No surprise at how exciting this match has been. This is the kind of action you expect when you see these six superstars in the ring.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He ain't playing here.
This was another great moment. And last but not least,
official decision is a countout.
You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying. We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling in the ring and one-on-one action, Michael.
Wanna twist your nipples, twist your nips. There's something about those nipples, wanna give them a twist. Just let me milk your nipples. touch your nipples. I wanna give them a twist. I wanna twist your nipples. Twist your nips. There's something about those nipples. Wanna give them a twist. Just let me milk your nipples. Milk your nips. There's something about your nipples. I wanna give them a twist.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Beautiful technique. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up your neck.
Man.
You gotta believe this one's over. Using the elbow as a weapon. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Boom. Oh, what an elbow.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom, what impact. Irish whip.
Oh, what impact.
What grace. Float over into the
harsh impact.
At the off.
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man, right to the neck. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ouch.
Big elbow.
Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's not going to like this.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Nailed it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Close quarters.
Brutal knee right to the face.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's looking at it. To the back of the neck.
Game, set, match.
His shoulders are down. There's the pinfall and the victory.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Wow. That was some seriously painful action to watch. Watching paint dry might have actually been more exciting.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
You've got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.